Hey everyone, in this question we have been given an electron which is revolving around nucleus which has a radius